Hey folks, Dr. Eric Lijinski with Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering short-term care for your back and neck pain. Today we're going to talk about older adults with cervical radiculopathy. They respond to chiropractic care. A 74-year-old female with a diagnosis of moderate cervical arthritis causing radiculopathy, numbness and tingling into the arm, presented for chiropractic care. After a course of treatment that involved 15 chiropractic adjustments, she reported a reduction in numbness and tingling in her affected arm, as well as an increase in her cervical range of motion. The case study demonstrates the benefits of chiropractic care in the management of cervical degenerative conditions with radiculopathy. For more information on any pain in your neck running down your arm, or if you're having numbness or tingling in your hands or fingers, there's a good chance we might be able to help you with the treatment offered here in our office. But if you have any specific questions about your particular case and you think maybe this might be a good solution for you, just give us a call. We'd be happy to answer any questions you have. Thanks for listening and have a great day. Thanks.